Investigators believe a highly skilled IT specialist on a stolen account was behind the leak at the Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power Company, and they're not ruling out North Korea. Prosecutors working on the Korean Air nut rage scandal have restored messages from former Vice President Cho Hyun-ah and investigating whether she abused first-class services for personal use. And the first marine ecosystem survey on the demilitarized zone since National Division has discovered a diverse array of aquatic living organisms, attesting to the ecodiversity of the DMZ.
Hello and welcome to News Today on KBS World. It's Tuesday, December 23rd. I'm Luke Clary. A joint investigative team looking into a leak of documents from the Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power Company has found a stolen online account through which the materials were leaked. Investigators presume that the leak was perpetrated by a highly skilled IT specialist. They're not ruling out the involvement of North Korea.
The first task for the joint investigation team was to find out who owned the Naver account used to release the documents related to nuclear reactors. The investigators found the account holder living in Daegu, but the account turned out to be a stolen one. The joint team believes that the materials were taken out by a highly skilled IT specialist, based on the fact that local and overseas IP addresses were used skillfully, and several accounts were used when necessary to make repeated postings. The skills involved in committing these acts are beyond the level of an amateur. The investigation team is tracking the IP addresses to find out the whereabouts of the hacker. It has also requested cooperation from U.S. investigative authorities to obtain information about a Twitter account used in the leak. Meanwhile, the investigators are analyzing the office computers of employees in charge of Warsong and Gori nuclear reactors to find out how the internal documents were leaked. The investigative team projects that it would take considerable time to pinpoint a suspect since the crimes are committed in cyberspace.
Prosecutors investigating the Korean Air scandal have restored text messages that former Vice President Cho Hyun-ah exchanged with another airline executive after ordering the aircraft's return. Prosecutors are also investigating if Cho used the airline's first-class services free of charge for personal use.
Prosecutors announced they had restored deleted text messages and mobile messenger messages in the mobile phone of a Korean Air executive who is known to have masterminded the airline's attempt to destroy evidence. Sources say the messages contain the executive's instructions for former Vice President Cho Hyun-ah on how to prepare for a probe that was to be conducted by the Ministry of Land, Infrastructure and Transport. The messages are also said to contain reports on the aircraft's return sent by flight attendants. Prosecutors are highly likely to request an arrest warrant for Cho because it's become clear now that she had received reports of evidence destruction and condoned them at the very least. Prosecutors have also launched a probe at the request of the Citizens Coalition for Economic Justice into whether Cho used Korean Air's first-class services free of charge for her personal use in matters that had nothing to do with her work duties. Meanwhile, Inha University professors have issued a statement demanding that all children of Korean Air owners, including Cho Hyun-ah, be expelled from the university's board of directors for causing the scandal.
The Ministry of Education is examining a plan to move the beginning of the school term from March to September, like in the U.S. and China. The issue requires careful consideration since it would bring seismic changes throughout curricula.
Korean students take high school and college entrance exams at the end of the year. They advance to higher institutions or start work after graduating in February. Since 1961, students have started school in March and followed the system. But now the Ministry of Education is looking into moving the start of the school term to September. Elementary, middle, and high schools, as well as colleges, stand to be affected by the change. The ministry reasons that the change would assist human exchanges between Korea and the rest of the world.
주요국 대부분은 9월 신학기제를 시행하고 있습니다. 9월 신학기제 도입은 학령기 인구가 계속 감소하는 상황에서 외국 유학생 유치에 도움이 되고
The change to the fall semester system includes plans to institute a long summer break. The ministry explains that a longer summer vacation would give students enough time to experience more extracurricular activities and learn real job skills through internship programs. The change is expected to have far-reaching ramifications for when students will start school or their careers. The Education Ministry will make its decision on the matter after conducting studies and assessing public opinion throughout next year.
Many people agree that theaters allocate too many screens to certain movies. An investigation has revealed that the owners of Korea's top movie theater chain, CJ and Lotte, provided preferential treatment to movies distributed by their subsidiaries and will face sanctions for the first time.
The movie Masquerade, also known as Gwanghae, The Man Who Became King, opened in 2012 and drew some 12 million viewers in Korea. Distributed by CJENM, the movie became a hit largely thanks to CGV Theaters, also a subsidiary of CJ. The movie was screened for 4 months, even though its seat occupancy ratio was low.
우리 계열사 영화다 또는 자사 영화이기 때문에 더 자기네들이 정한 기준보다 더 늘려놨기 때문에 그걸 문제시 삼은 겁니다.
Another large movie theater chain, Lotte Cinema, allocated 3 times as many screens to the movie The Taste of Money as to other more successful films, simply because The Taste of Money was distributed by a Lotte subsidiary, Lotte Entertainment. CJCGV and Lotte Cinema also issued discount tickets without negotiating the matter in advance with movie distributors, which are entitled to a certain share of profits. The Fair Trade Commission has decided to levy a fine on CJCGV and Lotte Cinema amounting to nearly $5 million and report them to prosecutors.
공정위 조치 결과에 대해서 저희가 수긍할 수 없는 부분들이 많고요. 일단 의결서를 받는 대로 내용을 좀 면밀하게 검토한 후에 법적인 대응 방안까지도 좀 검토할 예정입니다.
This marks the first time that the Fair Trade Commission imposed sanctions in the cinema market to stop abuses of power by those who have it.
Korea's iconic folk song, Arirang, is inscribed as a UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage by South and North Korea separately. However, civic groups have requested the UN to change Arirang's status into a jointly inscribed UNESCO heritage.
The first joint inter-Korean team won the World Table Tennis Championships in 1991. The South and North Korean delegation entered the stadium together at the 2000 Sydney Olympics opening ceremony.
아리랑의 반주 속에 모든 관중들 일어나서 기립박수를 보내고 있습니다.
The folk song Arirang connects a divided Korea but is inscribed as a UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage separately. South Korea had succeeded in putting the song on the list in 2012, while North Korea had its version registered last November. Now, South Korean civic groups have asked the UN to arbitrate for the joint registration of Arirang as a cultural heritage of both South and North Korea.
모두가 민족의 노래라고 얘기를 하고 있지 않습니까? 그럼에도 불구하고 단독 등재를 한다면은 상실감이 크다는 것이죠. 분단이고요.
The activists claim that if both Koreas submitted an application together, there would be no problem since the song was evaluated twice already. Arirang has brought South and North Korea together on the international stage. Perhaps it can provide a turning point for the chilled inter-Korean relations as well.
A marine ecosystem survey was conducted for the first time in the demilitarized zone between South and North Korea since Korea's national division. The survey has found diverse aquatic living organisms, which attest to the ecodiversity in the DMZ area.
This is the world under the East Sea, off the demilitarized zone across the fishing limit line. Schools of clack porgies swim by, and sailfin sandfish spawn in the waters. There is also surf grass, which is protected by the Marine Ecosystem Conservation and Management Act. The species is now hard to find in other areas, but here it is present in abundance.
여러 가지 그 해조류 숲이 사라진다 이래서 걱정하고 있는데 여기는 뭐 아주 좋은 상태로 지금 보존이 되어 있고요. 상당히 그 원시림 같은 그런 생태를 보존하고 있다.
These paw prints in the sand and droppings belong to otters, an endangered species. Resting on the rocks are flocks of cormorants. A total of 151 marine organisms have been discovered in the area, including such natural monuments as brant geese and kestrels.
인간의 활동 영향이 거의 없는 곳이기 때문에요. 저희가 타임머신을 타고 과거에 돌아가서 원시 생태계를 볼 수 있는 그런 기회가 됐다라고.
The ecological survey into the ocean waters off the DMZ is the first step toward unraveling the mystery of its pristine ecosystem.
Hahe Village in Andong, North Gyeongsang Province is on UNESCO's World Heritage List. And around this time every year, residents of the village are busy changing the thatched roofs on their houses. Let's take a look at the traditional roofing.
Covered in a layer of snow, Hahe Village looks serene and peaceful. The roofs of houses are blanketed with snow. As the snow and biting winds cease, the villagers come out to change the roofs of the thatched houses. They spread out thatch on the roof. A centipede-shaped ridge is placed at the center. The roofing is finished once the materials are tightly tied up with woven straw. This traditional roofing work is rarely seen these days.
빗물이 많이 오고 하면 조금만 공간이 있으면 거기 물이 타고 들어가서 계속 썩어요. 썩으면 소값이 파고 들어갑니다, 지피라서. 그러니까 매년 있는 거죠.
There are 280 thatched houses in Hahe Village, almost twice the number of houses with tiles. Thatched roofs must be changed every year, otherwise they'll rot in time. But not many young people want to learn the traditional roofing skills, so most of the work is done by those aged 60 or older.
인력 수급도 지금 쉽지가 않고 그 연세 드신 분들이 농사를 지신 그 나락으로 짚을 말려서 직접 해야 되기 때문에
The roof changing in Hahe Village will continue until the end of next February, offering tourists something new and interesting to see.
Many singers who were popular in the 1960s have released new songs after a decades-long hiatus. They made their comeback with the help of young singers. Here's more.
Kim Hee-sun was a member of the popular 1960s girl group, the E-Sisters. She has released a new song with singers who are 50 years her junior.
후배들을 만나서 작업을 하는데 너무 행복했고 후배들을 보니까 과거에 정말 저 어렸을 20대 생각이 나면서
억울하면 출세하라 Veteran singer Kim Yong-man found fame with a song titled Swivel Chair, which satirized the social conditions of the time. He has now released a new follow-up song composed by a songwriter who was young enough to be his grandchild. The comeback comes half a century after his previous hit. Elderly veteran singers rarely have opportunities to produce new albums. Young musicians are aiding their efforts throughout the entire process from songwriting to recording.
너무 선생님이시니까 어려울 수도 있겠다라는 생각을 했었는데 만나 뵈니까 너무 솔직히 얘기하자면 너무 귀여우시고
Elderly and young musicians are different from each other in every aspect, from generational mindsets to social backgrounds. But despite their age gaps, they have struck a common chord through music.
The classic toilet edition, the bidet, is meant to help keep a very sensitive area of our bodies clean. But improper use can actually be damaging. So today's close-up is all about the proper usage and maintenance of bidets.
Bidets originate from a piece of furniture first debuted in the French royal family. In the early days, it mainly served as a water container, but these days the bidet has become a high-tech apparatus.
비데는 용변 후에 아주 간단한 버튼 동작만으로 물이 분사되어 항문을 비롯한 구프를 깨끗하게 세정해주는 환경 가전의 일종입니다.
With its diverse functions, consumer expectations of the product are also rising ever more. Using a bidet is thought to be good for your rear, but is this true?
그 비데의 관장 기능을 사용하면 치질이나 변비에도 개선 효과가 있나요?
강한 수압을 사용하는 경우 오히려 항문에 경련을 일으켜서 항문의 압을 높여주는 그런 역효과적인 반응이 나타날 수가 있습니다. 수류가 너무 세면은 피부에 상처를 낼 수가 있거든요. 세균이 감염이 된다거나 그런 가능성이 있기 때문에 좀 조심하셔야 되는 부분입니다.
So what to do after using the bidet?
비데를 사용하시고 난 이후에는 휴지로 과도하게 피부에 마찰을 일으켜서 상처가 나는 일을 회피하시는 것이 좋겠고요. 건조 기능을 이용해서 충분히 말려주시는 것이 좋겠습니다.
Knowing how to properly maintain the bidet is also important. We usually clean the bathroom spick and span for a healthy environment for our family, but we may go easy on the toilet itself where the bidet is installed on.
할수 있으시면 안 하시는 게 좋아요. 왜냐하면 이제 여기는 센서나 열선으로 이렇게 돼 있기 때문에 거기에 물이 들어가거나 이러면 조금 고장이 나기 쉽거든요.
Here are tips on cleaning the bidet in a safe, clean way. First, push the button and extract the nozzle for a thorough clean. Also, use cotton swabs to cleanse the attached area of the nozzle. Then, take off the bidet cover and rinse it with a wet towel, followed by a rub using a dry towel as well.
고객님께서 독한 세제로 비데 청소를 하시는 경우가 있는데요. 이 경우 염산 성분으로 인해 비데 및 변자에 균열이 생길 수 있습니다. 이럴 경우에 내부에 습기나 물이 들어가 비데 고장의 원인이 됩니다.
Using your bidet in the right way will go a long way toward keeping you clean and healthy.
Now let's take a look at the markets, followed by the world weather. That's it for this edition of News Today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again at the same time tomorrow. Goodbye.